Thousands of children gathered at Greyhound Park for Miracle on 31st Street, getting a Christmas gift and meeting Santa. It's an event that's grown over the decades. It started over 50 years ago by a retiree who hosted a Christmas Eve party for neighborhood children. The late Ramon Gonzalez started the event in 1970. That's when he used $125 of his own money to give toys to 15 kids at his house on 31st Street. And the miracle keeps on giving, 53 years strong.